Okay, here we are in Agro Lake. This is what it looks like when you walk in.
Bag to bag, man.
All right, this is pretty awesome. This place is huge. We'll go down the aisles in a second. They got everything here, all the raw products. They have timers. Down here we have bags and sealer meals. We have dog food on this side. This place is huge, I'm telling you. This is great. And we have gloves. Over here, there's sprayers. More gloves. Their shelves are a little bit bare, they said, but they're having an event. So, and a lot of vendors are saying if you buy enough stuff, you get free stuff. So people are really buying a lot of stuff. They've got netting. I didn't show you guys.
All right, just send a royalty.
Oh, thanks. You're funny. I wish there were royalties. Yeah. Oh, they have RO systems. They have everything here. Grow more. They have tubing for your air pumps. They have the sprayers. They have hoses. They have bottoms to plants. The water catchers. Sorry about the video not being able to go live anymore. But you got all this. This is more nutrients, diatomaceous earth. They've got giant things of diatomaceous earth. Okay, some minerals, all the microbes, that guano, all the bug stuff. This stuff is great. Go around the ladder. I think y'all have seen me use the ProTech a few years. Axica. If I'm in y'all's way, let me know. pH level stuff, super dry. They've got so much stuff here. Oh, excuse me. I didn't show you. Don't worry. So many nutrients. And here's the Aurora Soul. Soul Synthetics. I use the Peak. This is what I'm going to be using at Bud. At the very end. And then we have the ISO. Food grade. That's what I use. So now you guys know what I use. So I try to get the 100%, but they don't have it, so I get the 99 food grade. And here's all the other. Pretty freaking awesome. And here's some of the advanced micro that I've been using. We got the giant iguana Granix. That stuff is good. Excuse me. And then the psycho. They've got all the light ballast cords. We've got Big Bud, advanced nutrients. And then we'll go down this one. Now here they have all their lights. This is where I got some of my lights. I get them here at NorCal. They even have the metal halides for your indoor. They have fans. They have other lights way up here. This place has so many things. It's amazing. All the fans. All the filters, standing fans, hanging fans. This is all so amazing. Love it. All the cubes, all the trays for clones. Back here they have pots and barrels. For water, here's one of my barrels. That's what I use for water. And then they have their other barrels back here. And then they have some stuff for your hydroponics. They have the big trays that you put I think that's the ebb and flow systems. And then they have all their other pots over here. They're fabric pots. Giant 200 gallons, like I have the 300. Then they have grow tents. They have it all. They have it all. And they have the ballasts. It's all amazing. And then they have the filters that you can change for your canister filters. Pretty freaking awesome. Ooh, there was a stair there. Then we have smart pots. Awesome. All the ducking. Freaking awesome. Then there's the Peruvian Gold line. We saw their booth. Tappan Roots. It's awesome. Then they had the Bonita Care that I used last year. This place is huge. Around the ladder. This is great. Then they have the general hydroponics. It's pretty awesome. Yep, I love this store. It's huge. They have everything. All the pH up and down. Pretty awesome. Okay, I don't know if I'm in view or not, but thanks for tuning in. and have a peaceful day. Sorry I couldn't get the whole live video up, but at least we got it to do a recording, and I'll be putting it up right away. So y'all have a peaceful day, and thanks for tuning in.